Moth to a Flame is a song written by Swedish House Mafia and The Weeknd. It is a synth pop. So I will show you how I made it.
A few moments later.
Suggestions about moving paragraphs around even. Did you guys just see Tyler get kidnapped?
Bursting with flavor.